First, a quick check on the headlines. Russia claims it has intercepted over 100 Ukrainian drones overnight. 51 UAVs were destroyed over Crimea. And while more than 50 drones were intercepted in the southern regions and Black Sea. US expresses deep concerns over reports of Chinese journalist Zhang Zhan's disappearance after her expected release from Shanghai prison on May 13th. She was in jail for 4 years over her reports on COVID-19 outbreak in Wuhan. White House brushes off Russia and China's reaffirmation of ties as nothing new. Amid Putin's visit to Beijing, says China cannot have it both the ways, wanting to have ties with Western world and Russia simultaneously. Israeli settlers allegedly attacked Palestinian trucks carrying aid near northern West Bank, stormed Palestinian commercial work yard to burn food supplies bound for Gaza. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu calls military operation in Rafah crucial in the fight against Palestinian militants over differences with Defense Minister Yoav Gallant on post-war Gaza plan, says he will soon have one-on-one with him. Major development in AAP leader Swati Maliwal's alleged assault controversy. Accused Kejriwal aide charged with assault, criminal intimidation and outraging a woman's modesty. Four people killed as severe thunderstorms pound southeastern Texas. For second time this month, strong winds shatter windows in high-rise buildings and knock out power to nearly 900,000 homes and businesses in the Houston area.
Are you okay?
Shares of Chinese property surge on Friday. Investors expect more measures to stabilize the crisis-hit sector, with fresh data showing the fastest drop in new home prices in more than 9 years.